Her image is haunting hearts. Her name is unknown. The mystery, how a little girl's body was found on the Boston Harbor shoreline and why no one has stepped forward.
I think we can all agree she's precious and, you know, she really deserves the dignity of a funeral and a burial and in her own name.
Police call her Baby Doe. A computer-generated picture shows what she may have looked like. A four-year-old with big brown eyes, long brown hair, polka dot leggings, and a zebra-striped blanket found with her. Her body discovered discarded in a trash bag along the shore of Deer Island, a place where wastewater is treated just east of Boston's Logan Airport.
We appeal to the caregivers, the parents, please step forward, clear your conscience. No child, no person deserves to be discarded like this. At the same time, I do worry that there may be other children in this home that need our attention and our protection.
Online, tens of millions are sharing her story, sharing their grief, and searching for answers. An early flood of tips suggested Baby Doe could be Aaliyah Lunsford, a three-year-old who went missing from West Virginia in 2011. Police have since ruled that out. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children is still poring over its databases, looking for a match.
Lots of people are calling in with tips and leads, and we want that to continue. With that information, we're going out there and we're checking on the welfare of a lot of children. I think there's been over 24 actual welfare checks on children who resembled Baby Doe.
Police haven't said precisely when Baby Doe died. Toxicology tests will show if she was poisoned or given drugs. There were no visible signs of trauma to her small body. Baby Doe, 3.5 feet tall, weighing just 30 pounds.